we are now with Dr. Jen at her home with Jen's nanny, Caitlin, her husband, Ryan, and we learn they met at a breakfast bar. They have three kids within 15 months of each other, two being twins. Jen then shares she carefully but not very well balances her life running a business and having a family. But she shares that she was actually born and raised in Laguna Beach, the setting commonly associated with the OC, kind of iconic area. Ryan, her husband, was a full-time father before his current role in upscale vacation rentals. We also learned Dr. Jen was actually at Bronwyn's vow renewal that we saw last season.